some practice with this. So do question one. What is the oxidation state of that carbon that's indicated in question one?
Okay, so today we're going to...
that, and then lithium aluminum hydride is pretty much the same.